it's a tune tied to that I haven't played in a long, long, long time. It's a tune called Tune the Fadiga that I would have got off a recording. I was very lucky, you know. I used to go to college at university, down University of Limerick, and part of the crack there is that you kind of get to go away for work experience, and I was lucky enough to spend my work experience helping with the setting up of an archive of local music out in Kilcare, in Ashland in Kilcare, and the archive is Tartan Kial Sharonel, and there's some great stuff in it, especially local stuff. And I remember that there kind of summer as being kind of the one time that kind of really, really got into certain kind of music, certain tunes, but this was one of the tunes that really kind of stuck with me, and it was from a playing of a man called Frank Cassidy. Excuse me, some of you might have heard us playing already as well. And it's kind of this lovely kind of haunting sound. Unfortunately, Frank can't be here tonight, so you're going to have to listen to my maybe not so haunting version of it, Mike. But it's a lovely, lovely old tune. So I might kind of give it a go and see how it turns out, sure. And yeah, I hope you like it. So this is Tune the Fadiga. Now and the fiddle's not used to the cold weather up here compared to the thank you.